best performances we've seen this year in CSGO. Definitely competitive to some of the best teams in the world, but here we see Slag in a 1v4 situation. He has the bomb in hand, but if he doesn't spot out the guy on plat, this could get awkward. But he does take him out with a beautiful headshot. Slag will go straight for the plant. Be careful with the guy pushing you from window. This could get ugly. Takes him out with a beautiful shot. Okay, so he pushes out the window, takes out the third guy. What a god, what a monster, what a play. Playing it patiently. Don't want to give away his position. Last guy's pushing from halls. Let's see if he can take this guy. And he spots out a shadow and takes him out. What a god. Almost on Sublime's level.